Pretty good, huh? Yeah, it juiced us up a little bit, but overall, it didn't turn out too bad. I love the mouth thing. Watch this. Love how the nose curls up. That's awesome. And then we did the hands, of course. Not werewolf hands. The bloody shirt. And let's see, bloody pants. So it looks like it just murdered somebody. So, yeah, I don't expect the kids to be here very long when they come get candy, if they even come up to the steps at all. Well, all I gotta do is lean over and go, ah, Adam, that'll be the end of that one. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. Not bad for 40 bucks.
Oh, okay, got it.
There it goes. This is Halloween 2015. This is what I came up with in 2 days' time.